Please. Whoever it is, you can't stay. I'm on my way out.
Have you seen this?
No, and I can't stop to look now.
You better look. Josie, have you seen this?
Reuben, I've got no time.
Josie, will you take the time and look at this?
That's Brad and me.
Right. So, when's the wedding, babe?
Okay. After we cut the cake, thank you, we'll give him his big surprise.
This is a big surprise.
Do you think he'll like it?
He's only a year old.
Oh, 1 year old today.
I mean, do you really have to go to all this trouble just for a birthday party?
Trouble? Oh, well, it's no trouble to give Stephen a birthday party.
No, you think he doesn't know what birthday cake is?
I know he doesn't
know. You think he doesn't know what presents are?
He has no idea what presents are.
Wow. Heavy. What's in it?
It's a surprise.
So expensive?
Well, it's for Stephen, isn't it?
Yes. I'll let you handle the video camera.
Wait a second. You bought a video camera?
Well, it's Stephen's birthday, isn't it?
Oh, I hope the little tiger's getting some sleep, because I got a feeling it's going to be a long day.
Sure he is. He's getting tons of sleep.
Bridget, don't you do that. Get down
from
here. You're not listening
Listen,
to anything
right.
the doctors say. Evan, please,
will.
Would you help her?
Please,
honey,
Bridget. Don't you push my Bridget around. Leave her alone. Let me help you.
Now, watch me.
Yes, can I help you?
I hope so. I'm here to meet Evan Bates.
Hi, Mitch. It's Amanda. I'm fine, thanks. Listen, have you seen Sam at all today? No. He left early. And I just had a few things that I wanted to tell him. Right. If you see him, will you tell him to call me here? Thanks, Mitch. Bye-bye.
Sam, where are you?
I know. The loft. My God.
Who's there? What are you doing here?
What happened to Amanda's portrait? Sam?
I've never had my picture just show up in the paper like this before. Although, I mean, it's really awful.
You know, finally, at the end of the article, they just say it's a publicity shot.
Yeah, but they keep going on about how Brad and I are a real item.
You know, and it kills me when they say that you guys spent the whole afternoon just staring at each other.
Well, that's what we were paid to do, Reuben.
Yeah, right. You know, some of these reporters must have gotten their start on those supermarket magazines, you know?
Mitch took some really good shots here.
Like, stuff like baby gets pecked to death by ducks.
I really like my hair.
Grown man gives birth to twin kangaroos.
I wonder how they got a hold of one of these shots.
Oh, I could take a guess.
Oh, no.
Oh, no what?
Lucas. What's he gonna say when he sees this?
Lucas is probably gonna say hallelujah.
What?
That's just a guess on my part.
Why would Lucas be happy about this?
Oh, come on, Josie. The man does the publicity, don't he?
Oh, come on. Lucas wouldn't give the paper an article like this.
Sure sounds like a plant to me.
Well, it's not. Lucas would have told me.
Just think about it, okay?
I wonder if Brad's seen this yet.
I wonder if Matt's seen that yet.
Matt, you're right.
Mm-hmm. I was wondering when you're going to get to that part.
Hello.
Matthew.
Good morning.
Hi.
Hey, Matt, how you doing?
Not bad.
You look good today. You really do.
Well, thank you very much. Mm-hmm. Have you eaten breakfast yet?
Yes, I have, and I was just on my way out to meet Iris and Lucas.
Well, let them wait. Have some juice or something. Oh, can I see your paper? I want to see how the Bulls did. Last time I checked, they were down 6 points. Do you mind?
No, I wanted to talk to him. Tell him to call me here if he stops by. Thanks, Caroline. Bye-bye. Hi. Can't find Sam? Oh, it's not important, really.
Oh, my dear, losing one's husband is always important.
No, we were just supposed to go to an early lunch, and I think I'm going to be late. Is there something you wanted?
Yes. I wondered if there was any further news on the break-in.
No, nothing yet. Security is working on it, and the police.
And they haven't recovered anything?
No. The account book is still missing.
That's great. Do you know that means that someone could gain access to our computers?
There were a lot of things in that book, Iris, that may not be the computer codes.
I know, but if it was the computers, we're extremely vulnerable.
I got a letter from the security company that handles computer privacy. Here it is. Maybe we should give him a call.
I think that's a great idea. The last thing we need is for somebody to gain access to our computer system.
You were handling this rather well. I thought you would be furious.
Well, I know you didn't burglarize your own office. It could have happened to any of us.
You are in an unusually good mood today.
Yes, I am. I'm excited about tonight.
Oh, your engagement party. Yes, of course.
You know, good old Felicia has really knocked herself out.
Well, she certainly does know how to throw a party.
Amanda, I do hope you and Sam will be there. Since Rachel's not here, you'll be the only family I'll have present.
Sam and I are planning to come, yes. But...
But what?
We can't make it if Evan and Vicky are going to be there.
Why not?
Are they going to be there?
Well, no, not if that's what my little sister wants, but what is the problem?
I just have a bad taste in my mouth from the way they both left the company.
And that's all?
That's enough.
Amanda, look, if you'd like...
Iris, I've got a meeting to go to. Is there anything else that you wanted?
No, I don't think so.
It's going to be a terrific evening. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you. Marriage can be wonderful. But of course... You and Sam know that already, don't you?
Olivia.
It's been cut.
It was an accident, okay?
That was no accident. That has been deliberately
just forget
cut.
Forget about it.
Sam, who would do that to an absolutely
beautiful painting?
Please,
just let this go. Please let this go.
Have you called the police?
No, I haven't.
Sam,
look, I really don't want to talk about this right now.
Why?
Because I did it.
What?
Look, I think you should leave.
I'm not going anywhere. Sam, you look terrible.
Thank you very much.
Well, you obviously haven't slept. Sam, I'm your friend. I want to help you. What happened with Amanda? She hurt you, didn't she, with Evan?
Great, what do you know?
Nothing. What else would make you do something like that?
Yeah, right.
Sam, please, I hate to see you like this.
Look, you're very sweet, okay? But I really think you should leave.
I'm staying.
Olivia, I really don't want you messed up in all this, okay?
Sam, if you say that I'm your friend, if I mean anything at all to you, you'll let me.
You do, okay? That's why I don't want you involved with me.
Sam, I want to be...
Look, Olivia, I'm no good for you, okay? So why don't you just leave?
It's a double vision soap talk.
I'm the funny, smart one. I'm the good looks and talent.
You talk together.
Yeah, sometimes.
I'm the Molly twin, and he's a little shorter than I am.
I'm prettier.
Hey!
It's Twins Day on television's new Happy Hour. Weeknights at 11, only on SoapNet.
Smart moms have learned what to do at the first sign of diarrhea. You give them Pedialyte. Sodas and sports drinks can make diarrhea worse. Pedialyte has the proper balance of fluid and electrolytes to help prevent dehydration. Use Pedialyte.
Is that new?
You noticed.
No, the cereal.
Oh, yeah. Smart Start Healthy Heart.
New maple brown sugar.
And look here.
The only one that contains ingredients that may help lower both blood pressure and cholesterol is part of a healthy lifestyle. So why are you eating this?
Well, I love maple flavor. I love brown sugar. And I guess I love you.
It's a nice blouse.
The only one with ingredients that may help lower both. Kellogg's Smart Start Healthy Heart. Now with new maple brown sugar.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh, anytime, honey.
Here's to devotion. Thank goodness for moms. Thank goodness for Kleenex tissue. Official supplier of the 2006 U.S. Olympic team.
Who's that?
That's the guy who gets his salsa from New York City.
New York City?
Around here, there's only one word for salsa. Pace. Made the right way with big, bold flavor. Pace. Grab the Southwest by the bottle.
Ooh. I see you made grease for dinner.
It's what I do best.
You want some advice? You need Palmolive Oxy Plus. It's toughest on grease. Its oxygenated formula blasts away grease faster than yours. There's no comparison.
You're one tough lady, Doris.
With very soft hands.
Palmolive Oxy Plus. Toughest on grease, soft on hands.
Guaranteed.
First, we went to the shelter and adopted Max.
Come here.
Then Sam adopted Fuzzy. Then Pepper adopted us. So, we adopted Arm & Hammer Multi-Cat Clumping Litter. Thank goodness, a real innovation. It's the only one with baking soda crystals. Look, thousands of them. And each one absorbs and destroys odors on contact. That's why it's better than any other multi-cat litter. Choose multi-cat or any other Arm & Hammer cat litter. An odor-free home starts with Arm & Hammer.
On your mark!
You guys are going down.
Keep Whatever. Dreaming.
Keep your eye on Doris. She's a rocket out of the gate.
Yeah, that's what you said last week.
Go! I'm gonna do it! I'm winning! I'm winning! I'm winning!
Ooh, dandelions.
Ooh, there's some over there.
I found some.
We gotta move that finish line closer.
Yeah.
Great cheese comes from happy cows. Happy cows come from California. Real California cheese.
Oh, there you are.
Goodness, darling, you startled me.
We need to talk.
Oh, we do?
Yes, I've been doing some thinking.
Mm-hmm.
Look, maybe you want to cancel this engagement party tonight.
What?
Well, it might be better for everyone.
How could it possibly be better for everyone?
I just hung up from Stacy Winthrop. She still hasn't heard about the deal with the DA.
Now, hang on, I don't understand. What has that got to do with us canceling our engagement party?
Iris, I have been accused of all sorts of things. If I go to trial, it could be ugly for everybody.
For me, you mean?
Yes, for you, for the company. You know, come on, having a husband on trial is one hell of a liability.
Look, I've thought about that.
No, because, look, I mean, just in case this thing gets out of hand, I wanted you to have one last chance to back out.
Thank you.
Well, you want to cancel?
I said I'd stand by you, and I meant it.
This is your last chance.
Absolutely not. We're a team. Although...
What?
Just remember, if you get yourself in this much hot water again, you're on your own. Got it?
Bridget Connell, I would like you to meet Sharon Rogers.
Well, how do you do, my dear?
Hi, it's nice to meet you, Bridget.
Thank you.
And you too, Vicky.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, that's the baby. Yes, okay, I'll get him. Yes.
Thank you.
How old is your child?
1 year today.
Oh, well, a very happy birthday to him.
Thanks.
Guess that's the reason for all the decorations.
Yeah, just a little party. Are you and Evan friends?
Actually, we're business associates, and we do need to go over a few things.
Oh, like what?
You know what, Evan? I think I'm blocking somebody's driveway. I'm going to go wait for you and follow you in my car. It was very nice to meet you, Vicky. I hope your son has a very happy birthday.
Thanks. So long.
I'm sorry I didn't mention about Sharon coming over. It just totally slipped my mind.
Yeah? What kind of business are you two in?
It's nothing big.
Is she helping you with your consulting?
I really should be going, Vicky. I'll see you later.
Are you going to be back for Stephen's party?
I'll try. I don't know.
Whoa, hey!
Evan! Jay!
Well, my kind of present. Very nice. I'll see you, Vicky.
Bye. What's this?
You should see the bra that just got in his sports girlfriend. Talk about stopping traffic.
Glad you could make it, Jake.
What's the matter with you? What'd I say?
Nothing. For your information, that broad is one of Evan's business associates.
Well, Evan seems to have those stashed all over the place. I should give me some associates like that.
I suppose no one ever told you you have a one-track mind, have
Hey,
they?
It's my prerogative to appreciate a nice pair...
Jake.
Legs. I was gonna say legs,
yeah,
all right?
Oh, no.
For the kid. What do you think? Rawr! I thought you were gonna get him clothes.
I was, I did. I got him a lot of clothes. But I saw this, and it was so irresistible. Oh, don't worry about it.
What do you mean? We gotta get him the same thing?
Oh, it'll be like his own zoo. Come on, help me wrap it. We'll just put it right in here.
I wanted to give him something special, you know?
You are.
Yeah, right.
Right.
So tell me, who else is coming to this party?
Nobody.
Nobody.
Well, I couldn't invite my mom unless I invited my dad. And I didn't want to do that because I knew they would cause a scene.
Right.
Screaming match across the birthday cake. And then I couldn't invite John because he was caught up at the hospital.
What about...
I didn't invite any of the Corys. I'm sure they're having their own coronation party for Stephen. Party hats are definitely beneath them. But I guess Evan won't be able to tear himself away from...
From his business associate.
Wasn't that pretty?
You're right. Now that you mention it, I do believe she had very thick ankles.
Hello, Jake.
Hello, Bridget. Where's the little birthday boy?
Well, he's getting all dressed. I didn't want to bring him in here until we had everything all set.
Well, we're as set as we'll ever be.
What is it, dear?
Nothing.
She's a little upset that nobody's coming to her party.
Did Evan go off with that other woman?
They had a business meeting, Bridget.
Well, I never saw a businesswoman that looked like that.
Oh, come on, Bridget. She wasn't that pretty.
Oh, no, that's right. No, she wasn't. That's right.
Go.
Oh, well, I guess it's just you and me, kid.
Just like it was a year ago today.
A year ago. Do you believe a year ago I was sitting on that couch like this, mind you, in that old apartment?
And I was on the phone screaming, Jamie, what do I do now?
Oh, sure, laugh and joke about it now, but you were a pillar of strength. Jake, I couldn't have done it without you.
You'd have been just fine.
I would hate to have seen what would have happened if I did it by myself.
Well, the important thing is that you have a wonderful child.
I sure do. Do you know what, now that I think about it? Who else should be at this party? Who loves him the way we do, huh?
Yeah, who does?
Who loves him?
Who does?
Dr. Jamie.
Dr. Frame, can I have a word with you?
Sure.
I have a press release here I'm about to hand out in a little while.
Oh?
Yes, essentially it states that Congressman Harrison is back in Bay City for a routine medical exam.
Well, how are you going to explain the fact that he isn't in a hospital in Washington?
Well, we were in Chicago on business, and we had heard such wonderful things about this hospital.
Right. Is it that, or is the congressman just trying to avoid publicity?
Well, why would he do that?
Look, we all know that this visit is far from routine.
Look, Doc, I'm not asking you to lie. I just need you to agree not to contradict my press release.
How about I avoid talking to the press altogether?
I'd appreciate that.
You got it.
Yeah, but this Dr. Hudson? Now, I hope I can get him to accept the same guideline.
John Hudson knows this is a delicate situation.
Yes, well, unfortunately, he's the one that the congressman trusts the most. I mean, a resident, wouldn't you know?
Please, please, don't underestimate Dr. Hudson. He's got experience some of us would give our eye teeth to have.
Oh, that's encouraging. I better get back. Thanks for your help on that.
Yeah.
Hi.
Paulina, hi.
Am I interrupting?
No, not at all. In fact, I'm glad you're here. John said that you had stopped over last night to give me a message.
Oh, right.
But before anyone knew anything, you had disappeared. What happened?
Afternoon Delight. 5 hours of the most devilish detours, divas, and deja vus devoted to one afternoon. Afternoon Delight. Today starting at 2 on SoapNet.
Take your eye color and turn it up. Almay Intense Eye Color. Shadow, liner, and mascara in expertly coordinated shades for your eye color. It's the color of your eyes, intensified. In 4 collections. Find it at the new Almay.
It's the biggest thing to hit Hot Pockets brand. We sprinkled cheese on the crust and baked it in for a crispy, cheesy taste. It's the best tasting Hot Pockets sandwich ever. Crispy, cheesy.
Hot Pockets!
I just want to go to work like everyone else.
For every woman who's had to struggle.
I know things have been hard. They're going to get better, all right?
She gave them a voice.
Whether you win or lose, you stand up.
Charlize Theron in her Academy Award nominated role. Buy North Country Tuesday on DVD.
Je sais. C'est pas facile.
Alors, qu'est-ce que je pourrais dire ou je pourrais faire pour que tu prennes une décision?
Pour réfléchir.
Pourrait me rendre très heureux.
Ah!
Garçon, qu'est-ce que ça veut dire?
Ça vient d'où?
Appelez-moi le directeur!
Je suis désolé.
Oh, that was fast.
Wonder where the clog went.
New Liquid Plumber Power Jet. Blast clogs away in 3 seconds. Far away.
Campbell's chicken noodle possibilities. Noodles too. Brought that savory, tried and true. Every mom is glad she could give them wholesome food that tastes so good. Possibilities.
What are you thinking?
You might want to think about jewelry. All fine jewelry, 70% off. Now, only at Kmart.
Catherine Greeley McAllister has everything she's ever wanted.
Who killed her mother? Was it you?
Except an alibi. SoapNet presents Emmy winner Dana Delaney.
It's never gonna be over. It's never gonna be over!
Pasadena. Today at 4. Only on SoapNet. Sometimes the truth is in your own backyard.
He moved in. He made the moves.
Where are you taking me?
To the concert in the park.
But then along came that drinking problem.
You're drunk.
You're self-centered. But through it all, Billy and Allison were meant to be. Dive into Melrose Place today at 6, only on SoapNet.
You have to tell the truth. You have to tell them that Chelsea is responsible for Zach's death.
Right, Mom. I can't. I gotta tell Hope the truth.
The truth? About what?
SoapNet makes watching all my children easy.
The Montgomerys.
Years before District Attorney Jackson Montgomery wed Pine Valley icon Erica Kane, she had two children, a strange daughter Kendall Hart and beloved Bianca Montgomery. But Bianca was later raped by monster Michael Cambias, whose brother Zach Slater, alias Alexander Cambias Jr., married his son Ethan's ex-girlfriend Kendall, who's carrying the child of her former flame Ryan Lavery, whose wife Greenlee is the darling daughter of Jackson Montgomery. Get up to date with All My Children weeknights at 8 on SoapNet.
You mean, why didn't I leave a note?
Right.
Oh, well, I decided I wanted to talk to you personally.
Is there a problem about Stephen?
Oh, no, Stephen's terrific. Although he is the reason I'm here.
Okay.
Well, I know today's his birthday. And I was hoping when Vicky brings him back that we could have a little celebration.
I'd love it.
I know you said since your mother was away...
No, it's a great idea.
Good.
I mean, I know I told everybody that we'd wait until my mom get back, but, you know, deep down inside, I hated that idea.
That's what I thought.
I mean, who am I kidding? Today's his birthday.
Oh, that's what I kept thinking.
You know what? When I get off work, I'm going to pick up balloons, party favors...
I already did.
What?
I'm sorry. I probably should have waited, but I know you're crazy about Stephen, and I figured if I suggested it, you'd probably...
Go for it like a shot.
Yeah.
Good for you.
Okay, then let me know when Vicky brings him back.
I will.
All right. I'll see you later then.
Good. Paulina. I just wanted to say, thank you.
Say, no, Cookie Monster, it's my birthday. Cookie Monster.
Okay, then me ask Steven. Steven, me want cookie.
Cookie.
Oh, no.
Cookie? Would you like a cookie?
Okay, Bridget, a cookie for both of us.
All right, one cookie for Stephen and one cookie for Jake.
Oh, cookie!
But we have to be very careful, you know, because we have to leave the room for the ice cream and the cake.
Ice cream and cake!
Now, can we take
Make
it
sure
with...
Jake gets the biggest cookie.
All right, give us this. Come on. Here we go.
Go now, get your cake.
There you go.
Oh. The kid's having a blast, you know?
I know.
Bridget really got through you, didn't she?
What?
Talking about Jamie?
I just think it's a bit weird to be celebrating my son's first birthday without his
wife. Why don't you get on the phone and call him?
No.
Why?
Because.
Because why? You get on the phone, the doctor comes over, he has some cake, we have mommy, daddy, and the baby,
now,
right?
If he calls me, then maybe I will invite him, but I am not going to call him.
Okay, I'll call.
Want to lose an arm?
What is the matter with you? Are you that proud, Vic?
Yes.
All right.
Oh, you know, I remember the first time Jamie saw me holding Stephen. And he walked in, and his eyes said it all.
Tell you something you're probably not gonna want to hear.
Sure, why not?
Well, you've been talking a lot about the past today.
Yeah, well, it's Stephen's first birthday.
Things happen, Vicky. You can't go back. If anybody would go back, I would. But Marley's out of my life right now. I have to start thinking about the future, you know?
Right.
So do you, Vicky.
You know something?
What?
Whoever said being a single parent is easy must have been nuts. I have a beautiful little boy. And I can't share him with his father.
No. The paper. This is yesterday's paper.
Do you always carry yesterday's paper around?
You see, there's an article in here that about lawyers that I want to show Winter.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna have to get today's paper.
Why are you always so hung up on sports? Why don't you just forget about it?
Forget sports? Should I forget my left leg and my right eye too?
Well,
until the Cubs start
kill
playing,
you
right?
To go Cubbies. One day without poring over the sports pages.
Well,
why don't you do that today?
What's going on here? What's the matter?
What?
Something's wrong.
Hello?
Josie, you haven't left yet.
Lucas, I was just on my way out.
Oh, that's okay. In fact, that's good. Iris and I have to work out some plans for tonight's party. Why don't you meet us at the Pelican Club later? Oh, have you seen the paper yet today?
Yes, I...
Why don't you look through it? I think you'll find a surprise for you.
Yes,
I'll see you soon.
All right.
See you soon.
Bye.
The master has summoned you,
no doubt. Come on, Matthew, don't be like that.
It's okay. Left behind.
I'll see you later. Mm. Bye, Reuben.
I'll see you. Take care.
Did Josie seem kind of weird to you?
No. Why?
I don't know. I just keep getting the feeling something's going on.
What kind of a friend would I be if I only came around when things were going good?
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Listen, I appreciate you wanting to stay. I mean, it's
Sam,
real...
Sam, what is it? What happened?
I really can't talk about it.
You have to. You wouldn't have done something like that unless you were being torn apart.
No, hey, come on. I'll be fine.
You will?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just need some time alone.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Thanks, though. I appreciate it.
Well, I'll see you tonight, right?
What?
Iris Wheeler's engagement party.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Yeah, you'll see me tonight.
Okay. You'll call me if you need me, right?
I can't.
I love you so much, I can't stand it. I never want to be without you.
Did you sleep with him?
No. This never should have happened. As far as I'm concerned, it won't happen again.
What? Mm-hmm. Did you sleep with him?
No.
I know you said you didn't.
I don't know what he's been saying to you.
He hasn't said much of anything.
I was not unfaithful to you. I loved you.
Did you sleep with him?
I'm trying to tell you that I love you. I love you so much I can't stand it.
Did you sleep with him?
I never want to be
with you. Did you sleep with him? Did you sleep with him?
No. 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 No.
What?
Oh, Sam, I'm so worried about you.
Why would you be worried about me? I'm fine.
You didn't come home last night.
That's very true.
Why didn't you come home?
I don't think you want to go into that right now.
Sam, I'm your wife. I love you. If something happened, I think we should talk about it.
That might not be a very good idea.
I know you're angry. I still want to know. Why didn't you come home?
Oh, come on, you know why. Evan!
You're watching Another World.
Find out who's a fighter and a lover. Dynasty is next.
Only on SoapNet.
Victoria. Victoria's Secret's new Secret Embrace was just named the world's best enhancing bra. Revolutionary, seamless, cleavage-enhancing Secret Embrace. Experience the world's best enhancing bra. Experience Secret Embrace, only at Victoria's Secret.
Campbell's Tomato Soup, possibilities. With the grilled cheese dog, it's a hit. Goldfish crackers bit by bit. Tomato soup is so much fun, such tasty ways it can be done. Possibilities.
Wouldn't it be nice if more things in life were soft and comfortable? Now they can be with Dulcolax Stool Softener. Its gentle formula doesn't make you go. It makes it more comfortable to go. Dulcolax Stool Softener. Make yourself comfortable.
Now playing.
You in or out, buddy?
Translation?
That'd be out.
Eight Below is a thrilling adventure.
We can't just leave him out there. Those dogs are my family.
Do not miss this movie. It's a truly amazing story. Walt Disney Pictures, Eight Below, inspired by a true story. Rated PG. Now playing.
We feed our fish 13 and a half pounds of food twice a day. Who can tell me how much food our fish eat in a week? Yes.
189 pounds.
That's good. Very nice.
I can't believe I answered the question in front of all those people. Now, math is easy.
There's a moment when a child discovers the confidence to do more than she ever imagined, and Sylvan Learning Center can make it possible. We start by identifying your child's unique needs. Then we develop a customized tutoring plan with individual attention from highly trained teachers and progress reports for you. Sylvan also offers live online tutoring at home. No wonder more parents turn to Sylvan than to any other tutor.
It's not just math, it's everything. Sylvan's done wonders for her confidence.
Get a free DVD and see for yourself how Sylvan can make all the difference. Call 800-EDUCATE today.
Way to go, Lise. Thanks.
Sylvan, learning feels good.
Why did your last diet fail?
Stress raises cortisol. Cortisol increases belly fat. Relicor helps reduce cortisol. You need Relicor.
Available at smarter retailers nationwide. Why did your last diet fail?
Stress raises cortisol. Cortisol increases belly fat. Relicor helps reduce cortisol. You need Relicor.
Available at smarter retailers nationwide. Why did your last diet fail?
Stress raises cortisol. Cortisol increases belly fat. Relicor helps reduce cortisol. You need Relicor.
Available at smarter retailers nationwide.
Kevin Hall. He looks healthy on the outside, but on the inside, something serious is going on that he isn't even aware of. Kevin has poor circulation in his legs that could be a condition known as peripheral artery disease, or PAD. It's serious because poor circulation in Kevin's legs can mean poor circulation in his heart and brain as well, putting Kevin at 6 times the normal risk of a fatal heart attack or stroke. Learn how to reduce this risk. Call today and get the inside story on PAD, diagnosis, and treatment options. If you're over 50 and you have risks for heart disease or pain or heaviness in the legs, you may have PAD. Call now for your free information kit. Call 1-800-636-8552. Don't wait. Get the inside story on PAD. Call 1-800-636-8552 for your free kit today.
So you've already formed this company?
Yes, it's called ComSec, C-O-M-S-E-C.
Computer security.
Right, it's protection against viruses, break-ins, hackers, the usual.
And you want me to be director of marketing?
Yes, you're the perfect front.
I'm not bad from the side either.
Or from the back.
Well, sounds like a good company. Lots of potential for growth.
Yes, I'm interested in seeing this company grow. So to start things in the right direction, I want to land the Corey Publishing account.
Makes sense. Corey's the biggest employer around.
That's why I want it. So I sent them a letter offering them the service. Signed by you. Your first job will be to follow up.
I'll get on it right away.
Now you'll either see Iris Wheeler or Amanda Fowler.
Wheeler or Fowler?
Yes. And there's one more thing. Under no circumstances do you let anyone know that I am involved with this company. You see, I'm not one of their favorite people. Understood?
Evan, I've gotten this far in the business world by knowing how to be discreet. Your name won't even come up.
Thank you.
I should have some sort of response from them by the end of the week.
Good. Call me then.
By the way, I saw Amanda Fowler's picture in the newspaper the other day. She's very pretty.
I'm not sure I understand what you're saying.
Sure you do.
What about Evan?
I saw you meet him at Tops last night.
You saw me
meet
him?
Yeah. Don't deny it.
Sam, I asked you to go with me to Tops. You said no.
Yeah. So you called Evan and told him the coast was clear?
No!
I saw you, Amanda.
I went to Tops to give Jake McKinnon a check. He wasn't there. I saw Evan, so I gave the check to Evan for him to give to Jake. I did it so that I could get home to you sooner. Sam, that's the truth.
That's not all of it.
Yes, it is.
I want the whole story.
About what?
About you and Evan. Aren't you leaving out just a few details?
Sam,
Amanda,
what is...
There's something else you want to tell me. Isn't there?
Okay, it's been...
Look at the bubble! Look at the bubble! Look! Oh, pop right in. Look at me, Steven!
Watch!
Woo! Get that one again. Okay, Jake, say hi! Say hi.
Hi, Steven.
Oh,
Vicky.
Okay.
Hello. Oh,
you go with Mom
now.
That's it.
Excuse me.
Want to blow some bubbles? Want to blow some bubbles? No. Come here, blow some bubbles.
Hello, Bridget.
Oh, Dr. Jamie, come in.
Thank you. Are you feeling better?
I feel fine.
Your headaches, your dizziness.
Oh, you mean this? Oh, no. I've never felt better in my life, you know.
I mean, surely you didn't come all the way over here just to check on me.
Sure I did. I figured since I was in the neighborhood, I might as well, you know.
Oh, yes, well, I'll tell Victoria that you're here then. Give me a coat.
No, no, that's all right. Well, as long as I'm in, I might as well find out what time Vicky wants to bring Steven by. Would you ask her for me?
Well, I think I'll let you do that yourself. Come on in now.
Let's do, okay. All right, we're going to have a blowing kind of. Ready? Go.
Okay. What's that? Here. What's that? Jamie, Vicky? Look, sweetheart.
Jake? Hey, how Daddy's you doing, kiddo? Are you having a party?
He sure is.
Oh.
I didn't do? I didn't finish icing the cake. Oh. Jake, will you help me finish doing that, dear?
Well, you can ice the cake.
Jake, will you help me finish? Come
I'm going to help her ice the
yeah,
cake.
Yeah, okay.
Right?
Ouch.
Looks like you went to a lot of trouble.
Oh, yeah, no big deal.
No, it looks nice.
Oh, thanks. I guess you guys are having a big blowout at the Corey place tonight, huh?
No, actually, Iris is having her engagement party at Tops tonight, so all the family will be there.
Oh, I see. Well, I think he's having a good time, are you, honey? Well,
I'm sure he's having a good time. You having a good time, kiddo? Mm. Oh, yeah, what time are you going to bring her by tonight?
Around 5?
Good. Good.
Hard to believe he's a year old, isn't it?
Isn't it?
We were just saying it's a lot calmer than it was last year.
I should hope so.
You know, Jake and I were talking earlier about how you coached us through the birth. You were great.
I was scared.
You were not. You were?
I was terrified. Are you kidding? I still don't think I'm going to forgive myself for not being there with you.
You did the best you could. I couldn't have hoped for a better doctor. Or a better husband.
Look, I think I'd better get going.
Okay.
Here,
yeah.
Take them. There you go.
Come here, sweetheart.
Take care, okay?
There's enough birthday cake for everyone. Would you like to stay?
Hey, Carlos, stay away from Kira.
Maybe she wouldn't be coming to me if you were keeping her happy. Tonight on Soapnet, a deadly blast traps Pine Valley.
We could die here.
Two people desperate to save their unborn child.
They're going to find us.
And a man is inches away from learning his dead wife is alive.
Did anybody hear me?
I'm here.
Watch All My Children tonight at 8 on Soapnet. It's lunchtime. Do you know where your baby food came from? Gerber does. We know which fields, which orchards your baby's veggies and fruits come from. And only Gerber has Nature Lock for that fresh pick taste. Start healthy, stay healthy.
As the editor-in-chief of a leading women's magazine, and also as a new mom, I'm in the best shape of my life. But that wasn't the case 9 weeks ago when I weighed 172 pounds. By adding SlimQuick to my diet and exercise plan, I lost 35 pounds. Nadine also got great results, losing 34 pounds in only 8 weeks. SlimQuick is the world's first advanced fat burner made specifically for a woman's body.
SlimQuick is available at GNC and supercenters everywhere.
The father of our country meets the father of all recliners. Lazy Boy National President's Day Sale. Save on the one and only Lazy Boy recliner. Starting from $299. Sofas starting from $599. And special order reclining sofas starting from $799. Plus, enter to win a complete room makeover. Paint, carpet, and furniture. Sale ends Monday.
Banquet Crock-Pot Classics, everything is included, even the meat. Just add water and it does the cooking, so you don't have to. Banquet. More of what you want.
I'm a carpenter.
His hands get rough as sandpaper.
Goldbond Ultimate Moisturizing Lotion. 7 intensive moisturizers and 3 vitamins for extremely dry skin.
Now they're almost smoother than mine.
Can your lotion do that?
Goldbond Ultimate Healing. This stuff really works.
If you love Pepperidge Farm cookies like Milano with their rich, dark chocolate and exquisite texture, you're not alone. Pepperidge Farm cookies. Remember what's good.
Got here as fast as I could.
It's time.
My aunts called me the Ice Maiden because I was so shy, just deathly shy.
I was a bad guy a lot of the time. Audiences love, you know, bad guys or bad girls.
Alexa and Stuart, the full story in their words on Soapography. Saturday at 6, only on SoapNet.
The very thought of you.
You're going to make me a fortune, Blake.
I am Denver Carrington.
I am family. If you're going to try to take over my company, the least I can do is take over yours.
Don't double-cross Dominique. Dynasty, next, only on SoapNet.
I don't know, maybe it's not such a good idea.
Why not?
I just don't want to horn in on your celebration.
Well, I won't force you. I just thought it would be nice for Stephen to have both his parents around for part of the day.
Excuse me. Let's party and do the limbo. Let's do the limbo.
Hi.
Jamie, what are you doing here?
I was asking him to stay for some birthday cake.
No, but I can't really. I gotta go. You take care, kiddo. I'll see you Bye, home,
Dad.
Okay? Say goodbye to Jake and Bridget, okay?
Yeah. Good. Bye.
What? Bye.
Bye.
So, what was Jamie doing here?
Visiting.
Did I interrupt something?
No. Not at all.
So, we don't have to worry about the music, and the staff are prepared to work overtime. Felicia's got that organized. That's right. If we need
them. On the phone,
then...
you said you knew about this.
Josie.
You planted this, didn't you? You let them print these lies.
Iris, let me talk to Josie for a minute, okay?
I'm sorry, Iris. I didn't mean to interrupt.
That's all right.
Excuse me, I have to call Felicia anyway.
Sit.
How could you do this? I mean, how could you let them print this?
There is a difference between a lie and good publicity.
There is?
Yes, you and Brad make a hot item.
But it's a lie. What about Matthew?
Look, Matthew has nothing to do with you getting publicity. Have you ever heard the old saying, say what you want about me, but say something?
No.
Well, now you have. Hey, I thought we were building a career for you, kiddo.
I still don't see why we have to print stuff like this.
Because blurbs like this, they go a long way in creating an image for you in the public's mind. Makes you hot and desirable, which then makes you interesting and then makes you more valuable. Now, a sexy girl like you should be seen. And being seen with Brad is good, okay?
Felicia's waiting on the line, Lucas, and we have to make some decisions.
We look great together, don't we?
Brad, I bet you about died when you saw that.
No way. My agent says it's great for my career.
Really?
Besides, if I'm going to be gossiped about, I'm glad it's with someone like you. Hey, look, I got to go see Lucas about some proof sheets. I'll see you later.
Doesn't anyone care that I'm in love with Matthew?
Hey, are you still worrying about that picture?
Well, things could get kind of tricky with Matt.
Yes, well, actually, it's Matthew that I wanted to talk to you about.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I heard that you two almost got married.
Yes, we almost got married.
Quite frankly, I was a little bit hurt about that.
You were?
Mm-hmm. Well, I thought we were friends.
Well, we are.
Well, why didn't you tell me you're thinking of getting married?
Well, we didn't tell anyone. I mean, I didn't tell my mother, and Matthew didn't tell any of his family.
Yeah, no one except Lucas, hmm?
I told Lucas we were getting married, but I didn't tell him we were eloping.
Well, he wasn't exactly in the dark either, was he?
I told Lucas that we might get married because I was worried it was going to interfere with my career.
Oh, I see.
But I wanted to tell you. I'm sorry if I hurt you. I really am.
It's all right. I just want you to know that I am your friend. And if you need a confidant, I am here, you know? You don't have to worry, Lucas.
Well, thank you.
Not at all. Oh, I will see you tonight, won't I?
Oh, yes. I'll be coming with Matt.
Great. Bye.
Bye.
Put a little pepper on it. Put a little pepper on it. Yes! Yes!
Oh, that was straight brilliant. Down. That's what that was. Oh, you just boggled the mind. You know that?
That went straight down.
You know, the last time I went bowling, I hit the ball clear on the other side of the net.
Don't try to sucker me into another bet, not this time. The last time we bowled, you beat me by 30 points.
Oh, that was you?
That was me, yeah.
Hey, how you doing, Olivia?
Fine, thanks.
Olivia?
Hi, guys.
Anything wrong?
No.
You sure?
Oh, I'm fine. I just need to be alone.
Oh.
Well, look at the time. We gotta be going.
Hey, she's gotta pay.
We gotta go. We're gonna be late. Come on.
Wait,
I'll see you later.
What?
I got my keys.
Where are my keys?
Hey, look at this.
What?
The picture of Josie kissing that guy.
Money and power, the perfect SoapNet mix. Dynasty is next, followed by a dirty deal in Dallas. Then Dana Delaney finds trouble in Pasadena. SoapNet.com, your connection to exclusive behind-the-scenes access. Daily recaps of all the soaps. One-stop shopping. Get connected now. SoapNet.com.
Say yes. Come on, say yes. Say yes to No Yolks noodles. Egg whites make them light, cholesterol-free, and delicious. Say yes to No Yolks.
Mm-hmm. mortgage. That's why Geico.com is so simple. Or is it because you can chat with an associate if you need help and get a free rate quote in minutes? 15 minutes could save you 15% on car insurance. Simple as that.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Sometimes you just need something right from the farm. Hillshire Farm. Deli Select honey ham and combos with cheese. Hillshire Farm Deli Select. Farm goodness, everyday life.
This body can stand tall. Comfort hurt feelings. Carry 3 bags of groceries, 2 puppies, and a tune.
Isn't it time to focus on what your body can do instead of its faults? Even a little bladder weakness isn't so bad. With Poise. Poise liners are slim yet designed to do what regular liners can't. Absorb twice the wetness, all the worry.
This body can carry the day. Poise. Yes, I can.
The artist, Mrs. Laura Bender. The art, homemade chicken noodle soup made with Swanson broth instead of water. Swanson starts with real chicken stock perfectly blended with vegetables and seasoning. Swanson broth, replace water with flavor.
It was the easiest loan I have ever got in my entire life. Everything that they said they were going to do, they did. It was amazing.
Log on or call 1-800-71-FIXED.
You know, you really shouldn't have gone to all this trouble.
It's no trouble. When's Stephen coming home?
About 5. Oh. There's plenty of time.
Something wrong?
I don't know. It's just, I wish that I had heard from my mother from Arizona, a call or anything.
I guess when she comes back, you're planning on having a big party for Stephen, huh?
Yeah. She'd love that. Everybody would.
Such a great family.
Yeah.
See what that says? Happy first birthday, Stephen. That's you. Now, when they finish their ice cream, I'm going to get you a big piece of cake. And you stick your face in it, rub it all over, stick it down your diapers. It'll be great. You'll have so much fun. What do you think?
So what happened with Jamie?
Nothing.
Oh, Vicky.
I'll tell you later, all right?
Fine, I'll go get some more ice cream.
Okay.
Cookie Monster the cookie. I love the cookie. We love cookies.
Very good with him.
Well, I really haven't had much experience with kids, but they're all like this guy. He's a breeze.
You make a good father.
Oh, I don't know about that. I didn't grow up with too many role models, you know.
Don't put yourself down.
Hey, it's too bad you couldn't have invited your parents.
Hey, we're doing just fine, aren't we?
Well, I don't think this was the, party you had in mind.
You came. It's good enough for me. I've got to get back to the office. We'll talk about this tonight,
no,
all right?
No. You're going to tell me the truth now, okay? I want you to tell me, right? Just tell me.
Sam, I told you. I went to Tops to give Jake a check. Jake wasn't there. I gave the check to Evan to
give No. I know about last night. I want the whole story, okay?
What?
You heard me.
Sam, you are blowing everything way out of proportion. Now stop it.
No.
Sam.
I want you to tell me the truth, okay? Tell me the truth.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Tell me the truth, please.
It's Oscar time on Soap Talk with Lisa and Ty. Find out what the stars are wearing and saying. Get the scoop on who's in and who's out. Don't miss this special edition of your favorite talk show. Monday, February 27th at 11, only on SoapNet.